trying to kill it. That's you chin in your face. Chin, chin, everybody gonna die. Chin, chin, everybody gonna die tonight.
Wish I could be a rapper or some shit. I really do. Certain shit just keeps you from being tough. You wanna know what's really keeping me from being tough? Look at this. This is really holding me back. Look at this shit here. Look at this. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. This is really fucking me up, man. There ain't nothing tough about this. It don't matter what you say. Ain't nobody gonna take you serious if you swing your feet. It don't matter. I would kill everybody in this bitch tonight. Man, fucking playing with y'all. That was bad. I'm sick of it. I'm sick of the way people treat me around here. Would you talk to a guy who swung his feet? If you're at the club and I'm trying to talk to you, come here, baby, let me have at you for a second. You, girl, you know damn well who I'm talking to. Let me calm down and get my feet together. Wait a minute now. Hello. I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl with the minute I recall it. I wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6-foot ball. I wish I was like 6'9" so I could hear Ricky Yo. She could pick up, know me, but yo, she could be fine. I'm always laughing and thinking in some cases never picking off. So I just leave up on the wall. But sit up in the picture with the girls who came to watch the handball. Dad, y'all, I never understood. Black was the jocks in the plot. I get the hood bats. I tell them scats, get to the bottom. You got me with my eyes. And I'm still talking at best. I confess it's a shame when you live in a city that's the size of a box. And nobody knows your name. Glad I came to my scriptures like a quick. I fix into my stomach. But we're coming by far. So me and us together, right? You know what it is? I don't like the whole dating game, though. No. That's why I accept my situation. I see a bunch of couples here now, like, y'all just dating. I don't like dating. You know why I don't like dating? I try to impress women too much. That's my problem. When I brought this big-ass truck just to try and impress women. I didn't know that everybody looked tall in a truck, though. Like, you don't notice somebody small until they get out of the truck. I had to find out the hard way because I like to flirt. I had to stop lad. I saw this girl. I was like, damn, baby, you look good. Why don't you pull up and talk to you for a second? She was like, all right. He kind of cute. Her girlfriend high five. It was happening. She was like, get out. Come talk to me. And I can't get out. My truck, right? I gotta jump out. But when I jumped out, I didn't have a good lander. And I stumbled a little bit. And all I heard was, oh, my God, he doesn't have any knees. And it was like, I pulled off. It was a bitch, I got knees. It was a bad jump. Cause when I landed, I twisted my ankle. My head hit the windshield. I was trying to pull myself up. I can admit that I looked a little retarded, but to yell out that I don't have knees is selfish. You know what I'm saying? How did I get out the truck? I didn't roll out the bitch. That's why I had an attitude. I didn't care that she was tall. But she was tall and shit. She was a mountain. I didn't care because she made me laugh. Me make me laugh, that's a bonus. Because my job is to make people laugh. So you make me laugh, it's a turn on. One day, she tried to mess with me mentally. We're in the supermarket, right? I'm going to get some milk. Now, normally, they put my milk on the middle row. And for some reason, this day, it was on the top row. And like, you know when you can't breathe something, how you start stretching for it? Like, because I couldn't get it. I was like, she's like, babe, don't stretch yourself. Let me grab it for you. And I turned around. There was a bunch of people in the aisle looking at her about to grab my milk. So I got mad. I punched her in the rib. I was like, bitch, don't be trying to play me in front of the people. She's like, I ain't trying to play you. I was like, you are trying to play me. If you want to help me, pick me up and let me grab it. That's how it works. She's like, all right. Don't be thug.